So we're going to overview the top 10 student productivity applications for 2022. And there are so many great productivity apps on the market right now. And as you can imagine, we're going to dive into the ones that really are important, as well as some mindfulness ones to help you and your mind keep track on all of the projects and stuff you're thinking about whilst at university, college, or high school. Today's sponsor is Supernotes. You can check them out below, but here's a little bit more about them. So this month we're sponsored by Supernotes, and they're offering a generous 50% off with their student discount. Now, Supernotes is a social note-taking application perfect for students and social note-takers alike. Now, what makes Supernotes special? They have things called note cards, which can be customized with tags, colors, and more. A very minimalistic style, but has a lot of power behind it. You can even use a command prompt to find them easily and filter them down by tags for specific types of lessons and also lectures that you may be going to. You can also collaborate with friends inside of Supernotes, allowing you to share a note with them, allowing you to collaborate in real time with others. And the great thing is you can get Supernotes for free, but if you do upgrade to their yearly unlimited plan, you'll receive a 30-minute one-to-one call with the founders to walk through the application and discuss your productivity workflow. I've had Tobias and Connor on before here on the channel, and it's been a pleasure speaking to them. That time alone will be worth the upgrade to really customize your productivity workflow. So a huge thanks to Supernotes, and let your thoughts free with the application. You can find the link in the description below. So let's dive into these applications. Now, as you can imagine, there are loads of applications for students for productivity. Now, we've narrowed it down to 10, we're going to start with the first one, which is Flora. Now, Flora is an application, very simple. You set yourself a timer with a time for break as well. So for example, 20 minutes to focus, 5 minutes to break, and you start growing a little seed. And if you touch your phone during that period of time, that seed and that plant will die. You also similar applications like Forest that do this, but this one's pretty popular at the moment. You can also even submit money. For example, bet £5 to really make the commitment sort of like more terrorizing if you were to lose it. As you can imagine, that £5 will be taken if you kill that tree or plant that you get started on, but it won't be if you don't. And this application is really beautifully built, so it's worth checking Flora out. The second application I have on my list is GoodNotes 5. Now, this is a great application for iPad users, and people love it because it allows them to take notes and also to sketch out items. And this is particularly helpful for iPad users because they can start, you know, be able to take these very visual notes and be able to sketch out ideas, concepts, strategies you may be learning in business, or maybe learning in science classes, or even in your specialist subject. So GoodNotes is really popular, and obviously there are others like Notability, which are very similar in style and use. So the third application is a meditation application. It's called Oak Meditation, and during university this was actually fantastic to use. I only ever did like 5 to 10 minute meditations, not anything past that because I really don't have a great attention span. However, when it came to just trying to settle my mind, whether it was before doing a specific piece of work or something like that, it actually helped me in great deal. And it's a free application, and it's definitely worth checking out. Next up, if you haven't checked it out, there's also Notion that's on the market, another really popular one, and it's free for students to get started on. And obviously you can start sort of taking notes and collaborative notes with others as well, which is super helpful. Number five is LifeSum. Now, LifeSum is, again, a really popular application for tracking food, water intake, and your weight. At university, we tend to forget about our bodies, but our bodies and our mind are really helpful if they're in healthy condition. I remember eating excessive amounts of pasta and, you know, like custard donuts as well. But making sure you track your food is also very valuable, and this is a really handy app for that. Number six is Audible. One thing I wished I could do more of at university is actually read more. I always said I don't have time and things like that, but Audible helps you to listen to books instead of read them, giving you, you know, during your way to the lecture, instead of listening to some music on the occasion, is to listen to an audiobook. And it's only, I think, $7.99, but at a recurring cost. So you get one credit a month to use every single month. So number seven, you've got Moleskine Time Page. And if you're an iOS user, this is probably the most stunning calendar application on the market. It's great for telling you the weather and even giving you some insights about how long it's going to take you to get to that specific appointment. But beautiful calendar management can be used with this application. Number eight is Craft. Now, Craft is a really great application for taking notes and sharing it. Very similar to Notion in some sense, but people like it because it's a great document manager as well. You can create documents on there and really make pages out of them, sort of make a bit of a hub. We've done a couple of videos and do have a free course that you can check out on that too. Number nine is Grid Diary. Now, this is one that is a really underrated application. It does have two different versions of it, but there is a full version of it, which is £21, but I believe there is a free version. I'll link it in the description below, but Grid Diary is great because unlike normal journaling, where you're sort of like forced to do some sort of, stream of thought, this actually gives you questions and helps you to answer them every single day. And it's all laid out in a grid, and it is one of the best apps for getting anything worrying off your mind in a specific moment. And finally, 10, 1 second every day. Although I was a really heavy Google Photos user whilst I was at university, I actually found that I should have done something like 1 second every day, which helps you capture 1 second. And it basically makes a full clip at the end of the year, 365 seconds long. But it's really nice to be able to capture all those memories and moments at university. Obviously, I could probably go back to my Google Photos, but it's nice just to have that one video every single year. Anyway, folks, those are my recommendations for student applications. Please do check out Supernotes below. It's a fantastic application for collaborative note-taking, and it is very stunning, so I think you'll enjoy this app. Anyway, folks, hopefully those students' apps help. If you are new here, then hit subscribe, because we do plenty of videos that I think will help you if you're interested in productivity software. Thank you very much, folks. Cheerio.